The Paddy Power Juvenile Hurdle kicks off day two of week two then. 2 mile, 1 furlong. Maiden hurdle. The top one is Animator Voice for Dan Hughes. Coastal Passage for Craig Beckwith. Dante for Martin Leedham. Fantastic Tango. Paul O'Neill. Osiris Allah. T. Rogers. Shishwat. For Darren Thompson. Tyrenian Sunshine. James Shea. West Leek. Ryan Costello. Destiny Ruby. Graham Clutterbuck. Hollywood Secrets. Derek Hinton. Rough Weather. Leon Van Rensburg. Thunderous Mood for Paul Rhodes. 12 then. In the Rain and Away. Looking down towards the first flight in this juvenile hurdle. 10 for them to negotiate. And it's the Rose and Van Rensburg pair that have gone on with Rough Weather on the outside. Aptly named for today. Just in the lead, going to take off first at this first flight, and then all safely to the other side. These four-year-olds, and Rough Weather is the clear leader now. West Leek, another useful name for today, leaking rain and all that. And that one's now gone on. So West Leek it is then, who comes to the second in front and lands in the lead from Rough Weather in second. Animator Voice has moved through into third. Dante's moved up on the outside into fourth. Thunderous Mood has just lost his place a little bit, dropping back through the pack on the rail. Tyrenian Sunshine, and on the outside of that one there, Osiris Allah, and is in similar colours with Coastal Passage also next, and then Shishwat as they take the third. And the back marker at this stage is Hollywood Secrets, but West Leek continues to lead from a Rough Weather in second. Gap of a couple to Animator Voice in third, and Thunderous Mood on the outside of Destiny Ruby, with Dante on the outside of Tyrenian Sunshine as they take the fourth. They're all hurdling okay. Hollywood Secrets just a little bit slow at the back, but still in touch and still a mile and a quarter to go as they take this next huge looking flight of hurdles. And they're all over that one as well, with West Leek being driven along as though it's the home straight. They've got to go around again yet, so the jockey's aware of that. There's a good two or three lengths clear of another Animator Voice, who's moved through into second on the outside of Rough Weather. That's the winning post. They're going to come around and pass it again. And Destiny Ruby with Thunderous Mood on the outside of that one, moving through nicely on the inside. There's a Shishwat, but it's West Leek leads by two or three lengths to Rough Weather, just cruising behind in second. And Destiny Ruby in third. So Shishwat in the maroon with the white sleeves is fourth. Then comes Thunderous Mood and Animator Voice. Dante's just lost his place a little bit. Then Tyrenian Sunshine on the outside of Fantastic Tango, with Osiris Allah and Coastal Passage also together, and Hollywood Secrets just at the back as they take the sixth. Bit of a slow jump there by Shishwat, seeing that lose a length or two. And Rough Weather has now gone on from Destiny Ruby in second, Thunderous Moon in third. Looks like West Leek may have run its race. Dante making a forward move around the outside as they take the seventh. That's four from home. They've just got three more to take, and it's Rough Weather in the lead from Destiny Ruby in second, then Thunderous Moon, Animator Voice, and then Dante. Shishwat now back on an even keel. West Leek is dropping back through the field. Then comes Tyrenian Sunshine, Fantastic Tango, and Coastal Passage still trying to get it. Coastal Passage now making a good looking move. Hollywood Secrets, I don't think, has passed a horse all race over the third last thing going. Destiny Ruby lands just in the lead of Rough Weather. Thunderous Mood making a forward move. Dante looks to be going well. So through this, a Shishwat, that's going to need a little bit of a split though. Also still there is Animator Voice. Coastal Passage coming around the outside, and Tyrenian Sunshine and Osiris Allah are trying to run on as well. They've still got two to take, and it's a wide open race, and it's Destiny Ruby and Rough Weather. Destiny Ruby by a neck over the second last. Better jump by Rough Weather, and now goes on. Rough Weather's in the lead, but Destiny Ruby's fighting back. These two are pulling clear of Shishwat. It's between Rough Weather and Destiny Ruby at the final flight. Over it they go. Better jump by Rough Weather, and Rough Weather now goes a length and a half clear. It's Rough Weather now racing towards the final half furlong, and it's Rough Weather beginning to pull away from Destiny Ruby and up towards the line. This is going to be another one for Leon Van Rensburg as Rough Weather takes it. Destiny Ruby being pressed for second, but just holds on. Shishwat is third. Coastal Passage next in Animator Voice, and Osiris Allah, West Leek, the long time leader, up to the back of the field. And it's another one for Leon. Starts off day two with a winner in the Rain, aptly named. It's Rough Weather for Leon Van Rensburg, the winner. Then Destiny Ruby for Graham Clutterbuck was second. Shishwat for Darren Thompson was third. Coastal Passage for Craig Beckwith fourth. And Animator Voice for Dan Hughes was fifth.